Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 33, Verse 14. After this he made an outer wall for the town of David, on the west side of Gihon in the valley, as far as the way into the town by the fish doorway, and he put a very high wall round the Ophel, and he put captains of the army in all the walled towns of Judah.